the season, you get to see Kate Douglas go up personal fast, but when you don't get to swim on the breaststroke or long course, that much, that's what we got. 107.49 from Douglas this morning, almost breaking into the top 30 performers of all time in the prelims session. Douglas, of course, off one of the most storied NCAA careers of all time at the University of Virginia. She touches in the lead, 31.77 for Kate Douglas, leading the way for New York Athletic Club. And Kevin Lear Quinn, 107.49, what you win this morning. To crack the top 10 this season in the world, you need to be at 106.36.